What's up, guys? Welcome to Slow Mo Laboratory. Today I got one of those chicken blown balloon fireworks, and we're gonna set it off and film it in slow motion. From what I'm hearing, it's actually gonna demonstrate how the chicken give birth to the egg. So hopefully we're gonna be able to answer the question, what came first, the chicken or the egg? Let's do it. So we got our chicken set up. All it needs is a little spark, and I think it's gonna get some action. Let's do it. Let's just sit back and watch. Well, that was a huge fail. The chicken couldn't hold back and just started dancing around. So we're gonna set it up and we're gonna use duct tape. We're gonna duct tape to one spot so it doesn't move while it's having so much fun. And we'll film it in slow motion, of course. There you go. I think it should hold it in place enough. Well, it's time to give it another, well, it's time to give it another try. Let's do it. Looks like that chicken had a lot of fun. So I hope you guys enjoyed it. There's the answer to the age-old question, and you decide. Peace out.